was getting my little own mini course going on right there.
Yeah.
weird little, good little circle. I like it. You'll see it.
Keep hitting those couple of fun jumps.
Yeah, I'll explain it once I get off. No, alright. So I drive down the track right here, right at the landing of this table. Rip around, hit that one. You go down low, then it goes the curve back around that far side. On that far curve, you drive over that little triangle mount. Or actually to the right of the drive around, you drive over straight there, straight past this bush, and it lines you right back up with these three. It's pretty much on the down slope of the one jump
then
over
you
there.
You do the big three there.
You do the big three there, and then you go back in the circle and you kind of just do it again instead of driving all that other shit back there.
Which is,
because I can do like three laps here, two laps in the whole thing, I'm tired, need a little break.